Authority Headings Display Options. Starting in the Alma March 2017 release, you can expand the information shown in the authority headings in the metadata editor. This can help you decide which authority record to select when several similar options appear. Let's take a look at this here in the metadata editor. Looking at our 650 subject field, we can see that in my case, the authority vocabulary is GND, German National Library, but the feature I'm going to present can apply to other vocabularies as well. Now my subject is risk. To get the authority headings for this value, we press F3. And now we see the different authority headings from GND. And we can see we have some that are quite similar, like risk analysis and risk assessment. And to display more information, we click expand. And now we have more information. Besides the display value, we also have the preferred display. We have the 79B field and the ID, the 35A field. And using this additional information, we can decide exactly which heading we want. Now, by default, and this is true in previous Alma releases, when you click expand, the only additional information that would display is the preferred value. But now you can configure exactly which additional information you want. And you do this via two configurations. First, you create an authority headings rule, and then you assign that rule to a vocabulary via the resource configuration menu. So you can make one rule for GND records, another for Library of Congress records, and you create your rules and then assign them. So the authority headings rules can be found in the sidebar under the Rules tab. And here under Authority Headings Rules in the shared directory, I can see that I have two authority headings rules. The first one is the default out-of-the-box rule that comes with Alma. And the second is my own customized rule, which I named Expand Heading. Now let's look at what this rule does. I'll click on it and edit. The name of the rule is Expand Headings. When not preferred, when a not preferred heading is displayed, then add to text display value, that's this over here. Then we have the pipe character right here. Add to text preferred display. In this case, it's Risiko Analyse right here. 79 subfield B is this, and 35A field is the ID over here. And end finishes the rule. Now you can learn more about creating these rules in the Knowledge Center. Search for Authority Headings Rules, and you can follow the link provided in the video description. Now I can make my own modifications to this rule. Let's add another bit of text here. Let's make it a smiley emoticon and save. And if I click expand once more, we can see that our rule has taken effect. So the first step was to create our rule. You can create new rules either by duplicating an existing rule or under File, New, Authority Headings Rules. Once you've created your rule, you need to assign that rule to a particular vocabulary. In our case, we've assigned this rule, Expand Headings, to the GND vocabulary. Let's see where you make that configuration. So that's in the Resource Configuration menu under Alma menu. Resource Configuration menu, Metadata Configuration. And here we have the table of authority vocabularies. And looking, for example, at German National Library, GND, we can see the authority heading rule is expand heading, the rule I just showed you. And for Library of Congress, we also have expand heading. And to assign a different rule, you go to Actions, Set Authority Heading Rule, and select which rule you want. So we can return to the default rule, for example. And once you've made this configuration, that rule will apply to the vocabulary specified. So that was Authority Headings Display Options, a new feature to help you select the correct authority heading. And thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you in the next Alma release.